Came after you. How could you leave without saying anything?
It's not my choice. I am being sent home in shame. And I'm probably gonna be excommunicated.
For just a kiss? Don't get me wrong, it was a nice kiss, but hey, come on. We didn't even get to use our tongues.